I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement, people demanded to know my secret. How did I make it all look so real? If you really want to know how the sausage is made in a Willard Wyler picture, the recipe is simple. First, you add actors. Then, you start grinding.
Hello? Hey, anybody here?
This is the place, right? I feel like we're being set up for some punk-ass reality show.
This is a Willard Wyler production. One time he held an audition on an abandoned steamship and then sunk it just for effect.
Wait, you mean with the actors on it?
I was just getting in the character.
Willard Wyler?
You're late. Welcome. You've all been chosen to play a unique role in my return to the big screen. My killer comeback. But I'll warn you now, my methods tend to be a little extreme.
Is he kidding?
I expect my actors to give it their all. Their blood, their bodies, everything to the performance. Thus, it is imperative we set the mood to ensure each of you fully commits to your character. What you're about to become a part of is a culmination of my life's work, the crowning achievement of my career. The first scene is set in the 1980s. I call it Zombies in Spaceland. Hang on to your seats!
He is so not kidding.
You still say this is all for effect?
Forget what I said!
I say, get me the hell out of here!
What's with the Letterman jacket?
And the bling!
It appears our wardrobes reflect the parts we're auditioning for. And clearly, I'm the nerd.
Ugh, you've got to be kidding me.
He shoots! He scores!
Gag me.
Epic!
Woo! Now that's how we drop the mic. Yay! Yo, where'd everybody go? Hold up. All right, cool. If I'm doing this solo, I better be getting some more paper than this gun.
Welcome back to the 80s! Ah, and what a marvelous time it was. You know, they just don't make horror movies like they do today. I'm certain we can fix that!
We need a zombie free zone. Main Street, y'all. Lights, music, action! Yeah, that ought to help. Oh, you got to be kidding me.
Disappointing, my fans!
can kill a dead thing, bruh. And with the flip of a switch, we in effect. Around this joint, huh? Nah, we gotta be fetching toys and batteries and shit. Alright, I'm trying to be cool about this, but a damn battery? Come on, man. There has got to be some better shit up in this place. Damn, I need a token, yo. Oop, here I am, baby.
What you think you're going to do with that, but clearly you like wasting my time and yours. Back to one. And let's see if we can film a proper death scene for the lot of you.
Oh, hell, that was fast.
Well, I guess I got y'all if it rains, man. I can't think of anything else to do with this umbrella.
What else are we supposed to do with this damn thing anyway, huh? DJ better have a good reason for this. What the hell the DJ gonna do with this?
Now that's the stuff, kid. In the meantime, give me what you got and come back in a bit. And I'll give you something even Devin Miles would be proud of.
Go
this thing looks crazy. Crystal, caviar, and this. Oh yeah, this bit of rock house. Some damn booger looking shit. Please tell me that I'm not doing this for no good reason. Green emeralds are my shit, baby. I got some kicks that would go hella fly with you. Woo! That's fire! Just what the pick for?
Nothing but dead!
But please do!
It's the moment we've all been clamoring for! Too late to phone home now!
Carpenter!
homie.
What the hell just
you Exactly. Do not disturb. Feel them.
Important, homie.
oh why must I continuously remind you that you aren't cast for this scene?
Not the old thing.
Hey, we need to knock out that fuse!